If you think that your little friends can escape me, you're sadly mistaken. Look out! This time you won't come back!
Krillin, no!
Krillin!
Frieza, stop this!
It was Krillin.
Bob goes the weasel.
No! Krillin! Krillin!
Kakarot, listen to me. Is that all the power you have? Where's your Saiyan pride?
But I never was a Saiyan.
Nonsense! What are you talking about? You can't deny your heritage.
Vegeta, right now it doesn't matter what I am. Forget about it.
You must listen to me. We both know that you have Saiyan blood running through your veins. I feel your pain. But you must never forget one thing. It was Frieza who destroyed our birthplace, the planet Vegeta. And now that you are the only Saiyan left, it is up to you to avenge our race. Think back, Kakarot. Remember your father.
My father.
There's no one left except for you.
My son lives.
So while you may deny who you are,
you are the very last hope for a lost race of brave warriors. Ask yourself this. Why does Frieza want you destroyed so badly?
He's afraid a Super Saiyan will rise up. The strongest of all.
Ah! Chi-Chi?
Do all that is within your power to bring down Frieza!
You ruthless, heartless bastard!
Yeah.
Piccolo with you and get out of here now! Find Bulma, find the spaceship, and go! Do as I tell you right now before I lose what little sense of reason I have!